True or false? First one, the river Narmada flows into the Bay of Bengal. False. Many important hill stations like Mussoorie, Nainital, etc. are located in the Shivalik. False. Third one, the Ganga basin covers most of the northern plains in India. True. Fourth one, there are 325 islands that make up Lakshadweep. False. The Western Ghats in Kerala are known as the Malabar Coast. True. Fill in the blanks. The Tropic of Dash is Cancer, divides India into two equal halves. Second one, the Anai Mudi peak is the highest peak in South India. Third one, the delta of the river Ganga and Brahmaputra is called the Sundarban. Fourth one, the eastern and the western ghats meet at the Nilgiri Hills. Fifth one, the river Chambal, Betwa and the tributaries drain the Malwa Plateau. Students, with this we have completed the lesson. Now you complete your lessons. Objective type you write only in your book, and only 5 question answers you have to write in your copy, and go through the lesson. If you have any doubt, you can clear it. Thank you. Jai Gurudev.